I've always enjoyed watching actor Jeff Bridges in his movie roles. I was particularly taken by his portrayal of Rooster Cogburn in the remake of True Grit a few years ago. Here's a man who's a hero in one sense, but deeply flawed in so many aspects of his character. Makes me think that we're all a kind of an amalgamation of goodness and flaws. Nobody's perfect, right? Jeff Bridges said something once that kind of expresses how he may have approached his role of Cogburn when he said, "Imperfection and perfection go so hand in hand, and our dark and our light are so intertwined that by trying to push the darkness or the so-called negative aspects of our life to the side, we are preventing ourselves from the fullness of life." I think his point is that we can't appreciate the good things in life as much if we never experience bad moments. It's like the relief you feel after the root canal. Well, maybe that's not a great example. How about a cool drink after you mow the lawn?